Robinhood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
Happy summer solstice. Le Gamin ETC. This is French for "It's Here," a new French bistro in Sharon. We spoke to the owner, who is French, of course, about his new country venture. The cafe, which has been drawing rave reviews, perpetuates the ethic of serving fine French comfort food made from seasonally and locally sourced ingredients, an exciting addition to the neighborhood. We here at Berkshire Style hope you're staying safe and happy. We have some suggestions for your entertainment this week, both virtual and live. Mark Bittman, Animal Vegetable Junk, in person. Mark Bittman, former New York Times columnist, food writer, and best-selling author, discusses his latest book, Animal Vegetable Junk, a history of food from sustainable to suicidal. The book tells the story of humans through the lens of food, offering a view of how the need to eat has driven human history from slavery, colonialism, famine, and genocide. In the present, industrial agriculture has become a public health menace that exacerbates climate change and otherwise poisons the planet. The battle isn't lost, of course, and Bittman reveals not only how food has shaped our past, but how we can reclaim our future at Hudson Hall. In Hudson. Clarion Concerts Fundraising Gala. This is in person. Clarion Concerts hosts performances by a string quartet made up of musicians from the New York Philharmonic at the historic and scenic circa 1799 barn. The musicians will play Mozart's String Quartet No. 17 in B flat major and Schubert's String Quartet No. 13 in A minor. Enjoy this festive soiree to celebrate Clarion's successful navigation of the perilous waters of a global pandemic and to hear its plans for the future at the circa 1719 barn in Ancrumdale. Summer solstice celebration, tradition anew, in person. Join in for a unique evening and an immersive celebration with reinvented traditional summer solstice rituals, live music, and dance. On this date, our ancestors held festivals to worship the sun and the light. You'll enjoy the colorful, life-affirming costumes of the performers. Then an improvisational concert featuring Omnipribe, famous for their international music, blending traditional and contemporary sound, as well as several other DJ sets. At Turn Park Art Space in West Stockbridge. Summer solstice, family mindfulness. This is in person. Join NAMKEG's Mindfulness Facilitator for a family experience to celebrate the summer solstice. Meet in the afternoon garden and bask in its beauty with kid-friendly and interactive practices to ignite the imagination as you move through the property's many gardens. Just bring an open mind, a yoga mat, or blanket for seated exercises at NAMKEG in Stockbridge. Happening next week, Firefly Watch, Light Up the Night. This is also in person. Experience a magical summer light show and help Mass Audubon track firefly numbers and diversity through their Firefly Watch program. Learn all about fireflies and how best to view or gently catch and release these mystical glowing lights of summer. Enjoy an evening walk in the meadows for firefly viewing. Keep your eyes open for the stars, planets, twilight birds, and mammals. Be sure to register soon, as this annual favorite is sure to fill up quickly at Canoe Meadows Wildlife Sanctuary in Pittsfield. Check out our website for contact information. You can learn more about these events by clicking on This Week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Our events page is up to date, so do check it out. Contemporary Farmhouse, a home by Oos Fine Builders, set in a rustic landscape, a strikingly beautiful, sustainably built home. Working with one of the world's most renowned contemporary architects, the builders crafted a space that showcases the client's appreciation her quiet modernity, and their love of the surrounding landscape, our favorite thing. At Hancock Shaker Village, in addition to the tours of the various buildings where the Shakers lived, worked, and educated their young, the village is presenting special exhibits that reflect on the Shaker experience. Tory Burch, Gary Graham, James Terrell, and Nicholas Moss all present their wares in the Shaker tradition. Out on a limb, playing chicken. Never has Catherine met a chicken as remarkable as the one her niece adopted last year. A fine-looking Rhode Island red, fat, fair, and friendly. She took up residence in the chicken coop and began to display her extraordinary temperament. She is, quite simply, a party animal. Do read more. Berkshire Kitchen, grills swordfish kebabs. Jane's husband is adamant about grilling most items separately. He's right, because when you grill vegetables on the same skewer as meat or fish, you might end up with some items undercooked, while others almost burnt. Jane came up with a different recipe for delicious items to skewer. Country Homes, the ultimate country estate. Impeccable new construction, the shingle and stone home is privately set off the road with a meandering driveway overlooking a nearby pond and set on 30 bucolic acres. The architect-designed home has public spaces that open onto the terrace and patio to create an elegant and comfortable flow from house to patio and pool. Inner elegance, let's keep it simple. As the world becomes more complex, so do our relationships with the simpler things in life. We're nostalgic for the recent past when life seemed less complicated, but we're addicted to Google because it's so simple to use. So just how important is simplicity to our well-being? The answer, it turns out, can be complicated. Carolyn helps us understand. Behind the page, memorable meals. I speak with members of our magazine as they recall restaurants that made a difference in their lives, which they revisit on the strength of important memories. Our site is up live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. If you stay home, please spend some time with Berkshire Style. Have an amazing week, and perhaps, and now we can, meet a friend for coffee.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.